Hi, this is Scott from scottsbasslessons.com. Check out my website for other tutorials and stuff like that. I'm sure there'll be plenty on there that you'll enjoy. Today I want to talk about how to improve your swing feel and how to internalise your swing feel so it's going to feel better for you and for the bandmates that you're playing with. Swing is a triplet based feel. If you listen to the drummer playing the ride cymbal on a standard swing feel, you'll hear that the ride is going ta 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 ta. Now I'm going to count the quarter notes. So the quarter notes are ta 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 ta, and he adds in the skips ta 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 on the triplet, the last triplet of two and the last triplet of four. One triplet, two triplet, one triplet, two triplet. So here's the quarter notes. One, two, three, four. A bow, 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 bow. One, two, three, four. With the skips. Three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Ta, 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 ta. So when you're playing your swing line, your walking bass line, what you want to be feeling internally is the constant triplets within the actual quarter notes. So we're going to play a 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But internally, we'll be feeling da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Now I'm going to play that for you. I'll play a... let me think. I'll play a walking bass line around a G dominant chord. Let's turn myself up a little bit. So I'm going to play a walking bass line around a G dominant chord, and I'll just do it quarter notes to start with, and then I'll start singing what the actual internal time that I'm feeling while I'm doing it is. And that's where the little fills that you'll hear, and in, so like that kind of thing, the little fills that you'll hear during people's bass lines, that's where it's based. The 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. So next time you're playing a walking bass line, make sure that you're feeling them triplets internally with inside you. I'm running out of breath there. So, I'm about to pass out. So once you've done that, to take that to the next level, what I want you to do is start internalising the 6/8 feel on top of an out. Now, if you listen to players like Elvin Jones, great drummer that you should check out if you haven't done already, he does a lot of this. He'll be playing a normal swing, da 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 da. He'll be playing that 6/8 feel as well on top of it. And it works because the 6/8 feel is based around the triplet feel as well. So, I'm going to give you a little riff. The riff will be G, D, F, G. And you play 1, 2. Now, the 6/8 riff is almost identical, but it's... which is G, D, F, G, F, D. And then it starts again. So I'm going to put the metronome on, and I'm going to have the metronome on beats 1 and 3, which is strange because when you're playing swing, normally it's on 2 and 4. But just for this practice time now, we're going to put it on 1 and 3. Just so you can hear what I'm talking about. So, if you think about it in four, one, two, three, four. So make sure that you're exactly with the metronome. That's in 4-4. Now the 6-8. Now I'm going to do that around a G blues. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. 6 notes per bar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we can start give it an even more of a 6-8 feel by playing 8th notes on the triplets. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 6-8, the simple 6-8, and then I'm going to go into the 6-8 where I'm breaking up the eighth notes, okay? So, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4-4. 6-8. So now I'm going to do that around a blues. G blues, 1, 2, 2 bars of each, 2, 3, 4. Hopefully you'll be able to hear there how I've developed that 6-8 feel over the 4-4. Now the most important thing, I'll just switch the metronome off. The most important thing when you're doing that is when you're playing the 4-4 that you're feeling the 6-8. Do 1, 2, 3, 4, do 1, 2, 3, 4, boom boom down, digga, oka da da go, boom down, ding, digga da doom down, doom, digga da da doom, digga da doom, digga boom boom ba ba. When you play the 6-8, da go da da digga da go da on do da go on do da go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm still feeling that 4-4 internally. So when I'm playing the 4-4, I'm thinking of the 6-8. When I'm playing the 6-8, I'm thinking of the 4-4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Oh, I can't even do that. But I can do it internally. So, hopefully, that all made sense to you. And if it didn't, mail me and I'll mail you some pointers to help you on your way. I'll speak to you soon. Goodbye from me. I'll see you soon. Bye.